see?
Look! Are you warmed up enough to try? Try. Oops, sorry. And this is, Dan, I'll show you what that is, darling. I bought that online, too. And I had to buy online old-fashioned thimbles to play it with, too. And what do you got, darling? Those are the bones. Now, they are usually real live bones, but those ones are wood. But she's playing the bones. And this one here's playing the spoons. I taught everybody in every class how to play this. Well, I didn't. I put on YouTube. How to play the spoons. And she's doing something funny with her guitar. She's using it as a rhythm instrument, not actually playing the guitar. So, like, we couldn't figure out, it said, put cardboard in it, and we had a hard time figuring it out, but we finally did figure out what that meant. And so now, we're going to play you a real old standard. It's a little bit of a different setting. It's called Banjo Pickin' Girl, and this is just a little bit of a different setting of the traditional one. One, two, three, four.